Hi everyone, my name is Sukma Mitali and I'm a mom to a 1-year-old baby girl. Ever since my little one was born, I have strongly believed that breast milk is the best for my baby. And I made it a point to breastfeed. But like most new mothers, I found breastfeeding quite challenging sometimes. Apart from the discomfort, I felt like I was not producing enough breast milk. It worried me because I did not want to compromise on my little one's health. Luckily, I learned about the solutions for low milk supply, and that is what I'm going to share with you today. Practicing self-care. As new moms, we get so busy looking after our little ones that we forget to look after ourselves. This makes us tired and stressed, which in turn affects the breast milk supply. Very often, I found myself feeling exhausted because I was forgetting the basics, eating well, drinking fluids, and resting. Now I practice a self-care routine every day, whether it is taking a walk or playing with my kids. The right positioning matters. At the start, I felt that I was unable to feed my baby and I could not understand why. Then my mother suggested a different breastfeeding position. For this, I had to sit down in a nice comfortable chair and hold my baby up against my breast with her head resting on my elbow and rest of my arm holding her body. I need to ensure that her head is straight against my breast and not sideways to that so that she is able to latch on properly. This method helped improve the feeding sessions, but I still wasn't producing enough breast milk. Boost your milk supply naturally. There are certain foods, herbs or supplements which enhance milk supply. Fenugreek, oats and dates are said to help. So I started including these in my diet apart from several other healthy foods. A natural or Ayurvedic supplement might also turn out to be helpful. I came across Zandu Sriveda, Satavari Lactation Supplement, an Ayurvedic doctor recommended supplement with Satavari. A herb that is known to improve breast milk supply by balancing the hormones. Since Zandu Sriveda is clinically proven supplement, it is more reliable. Taking these supplements helped me feel more relaxed while breastfeeding, and this way I could breastfeed my little one with more confidence and of course with no compromises. Every mom's body is different. So if you are too worried about your breast milk supply, you can try Zandu Sriveda Satavari Lactation Supplement. If you do try it out, let me know about your experience in the comments below. And it's a bye from Sukma Mitali. Happy breastfeeding!